Today we'll be looking the first Intel Arc A380 GPU. This is the new GUNNIR Intel Arc A380 Photon 6G OC. Good morning and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. Few days ago, in this another video, we talked about that Intel has launched the Arc A380 GPU, the first Arc of a desktop lineup. At the same time, the Chinese manufacturer GUNNIR has revealed the first Intel Arc custom partner graphic card. In this new episode of First Contact, through the first picture released by the Chinese brand, we're going to take a look to the GUNNIR Intel Arc A380 Photon 6G OC GPU. Photon is the name of the mid-range product series of the GUNNIR brand. The new Arc A380 Photon GPU is the first model of this series, and it is an overclock variant of the Intel reference model. Compared to this, starting from the form, it looks slightly larger. It measures 222mm long, 114mm wide, and 42mm high. So for the installation, the card required 2.2 slots. The new graphic card is characterized by a dual fan square industrial design. The shell is predominantly of a black colorway and feature corner cut at 45 degrees. On front, it's reached with embossed diagonal line pattern along the two 90mm fans, the latter on the rotors, the GUNNIR World logo stickers. On the side, there are the Intel Arc logo and the GUNNIR RGB logo framed on square element. According to the GUNNIR, the new Intel Arc A380 Photon 6G OC, being an overclock model variant of a reference Intel Arc A380 GPU, differs on the same specifications. Remaining invariated, the 8XC cores and the 6GB of GDDR6 memory. While changes the memory bandwidth, that is of 186GB to second, the memory speed, that no more of 16GB per second, but of 15.5GB per second. The base clock isn't declared, instead we find indicate the maximum clock of 2450MHz, plus also changes the TBP, that is 70 watts more the reference Arc A380. On the backside, there is a black metal backplate, featured horizontally a blue rectangular with diagonal line pattern, and vertically by word Photon printing in large letters. Strangely, this part is entirely closed and has no vents. Under the technical aspect, the plate increases the overall rigidity of a structure by providing additional protection to the card. The brick on the side gives us a glimpse to the core of a cooling system, composed by large aluminum heat sink with a copper nickel-plated heat pipes. The new A380 card uses a single 8-pin power connector and features 2+1 power faces. The I/O panel used as an air vent has 4 ports, 3 display ports and 1 HDMI 2.0 port. Currently, the GUNNIR Arc A380 Photon 6GB OC will be available for only Chinese retailers and in future maybe also for our regions later in this summer. Regarding the price, the Intel Arc A380 GPU will be sold for $1,031 or $150 exchange rate at the time of making this video. Well, that's all for today. As always, let me know what do you think in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching, see you again next time.